How to install sump tank. To install the Kaveri sump tank, dig a pit bigger than the tank in diameter and height. Build a minimum of 4 inches or 100 mm flatbed of sand for the tank to sit on. Lift the tank by using the provision provided on top of the tank with a soft flexible sling and place the tank over this bed. Once the tank is in place, fill the rest of the pit with sand that is free of sharp stones and objects. Cover the top of the pit with concrete RCC slab, leaving the manhole, inlet and outlet area open for plumbing and filling. Make sure the plumbing fittings are well supported and the tank is not unduly stressed. This will lead to a longer durable sump tank. For hassle-free installation of the tank, follow the checklist. Do not roll, drag or drop the tank. Do not place tank near open flame or heat source. Do not install tank under path of heavy vehicles or heavy equipment. Do not try to make additional plumbing inlets or outlets. Do not store anything but water in the tanks. Do not install the tank above ground. Thank you for choosing Kaveri Water Tanks.